Good evening.
Good evening.
Thank you. And welcome to Fall 2023 Murray State University Jazz Ensemble Concert at 6 o'clock at the Jazz Pet Group you see in front of you right now. At 7:30, we will have the Jazz Band and the Jazz Orchestra, the two big bands back to back, starting then. We're going to open up this part of the program with a tune by Nat Adderley, Cannonball Adderley's brother. And this is called Sack of Water.
Thank you.
13. It's called After You've Gone. And we're going to feature them on the very sax. After You've Gone.
Thank you.
come side. Quiet night, quiet stars. memorizing their solos. Nobody's memorized things or written out specifically to do one thing every time or anything like that. So I'm really proud of these young folks. They have really dug in and listened to the players who went before and listening to players who are playing currently in the world. And that is so easily accessible now by all the streaming platforms that we have and all that. But the fact is these young people are listening and growing because they're listening and growing because they're really learning to improvise. And I'm very proud of them for that. Why don't you show your appreciation?
Thank you.
There was once upon a time a young man who was studying to be a lawyer at Indiana University. And he was more distracted by playing music in some of the bars around campus. And this young trumpet player came through by the name of Vic Spiderbeck. And this young lawyer decided his life could not be what he had thought it was going to be. He changed his mind about everything he was doing, and he decided to become a composer, a writer of popular songs. And there's a lot of songs that you know about this person. You've heard Up a Lazy River, you've heard The Nearness of You, Old Buttermilk Sky, Lazy Bones, and the list goes on and on. Probably the song that he's remembered more for than anything else was Stardust. And I'm talking about the composer, the American composer, Hokey Carmichael, Hoagland Carmichael. So this is Hokey Carmichael's Stardust, just as a duet with me and Caleb. We're going to do something kind of unusual. We're going to play the verse of it first, which seldom gets done.
Thank you.
great hymn by Lee Morgan. It's called Calm and Free. Calm. Our next gig is Tuesday morning at 7 o'clock. Senior breakfast, a.m. Yeah, there's two 7 o'clocks in the day. Jazz musicians don't know that. But it is. We plan for the senior breakfast over at the Curry Study next Tuesday morning. It's one of our gigs we do every year. We enjoy being part of the traditions at the university, and that's one that is sort of a big deal for us. Right now, here's Cornbread.
Thank you. Thank you.
Jeff, and it'll be out here ready to go right at 7:30. Thank you all. It's a great crowd tonight on a dreary, rainy night.